Today we're here at the Help Center in Jeddah, beautiful, beautiful school devoted entirely to children with special needs to help them learn and develop and give them all the attention that they need and both deserve. And I tell you, this has been the absolute highlight of the trip so far. It's already been an incredible week. We've seen and done a ton of incredible things, but by far, this has been the best part. I mean, from the moment we walked in the doors, the children were just so excited and so electric, and it just made it a really fun day. It's just an unreal experience. You know, this is exactly why we do it all, why we go through all the hardship, the time on the road, the time away from our own families, you know, the stresses of the job, the bumps and the bruises and the aches and the breaks, and this validates absolutely everything, makes it all worth it.
Mabruk! Very good, I know it to you.
You win.
Hamsa, Ohada.
Just so, so happy to be in this position to contribute and do my own little part. It's been an unreal day.